Привет.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Goal for Panama in the 12th minute by way of player number 9, Carlos Small. Once again, goal for Panama in the 12th minute by player number 9, Carlos Small. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Goal for Team Panama in the 21st minute of play by way of player number 18, Alfredo Stevens. Once again, in the 21st minute of play, player number 18, Alfredo Stevens. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card has been issued to Team Grenada in the 25th minute. Player number 11, Cairo Mitchell. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Goal for Panama in the 32nd minute of play by way of player number 9, Carlos Small. Once again, goal for Panama in the 32nd minute of play by way of player number 9, Carlos Small. And that is his second goal of the game. Panama 3, Grenada 0. Remember our partners here this evening, Glenelg Springwater, Boss FM, Waggity Sound and Rental, Grenada Distillers Limited, Go to Facts, ESP Concepts, Star Lords, Carrier, Reed Bear is Carrier, Johnny Walker Black, Keep Walking, and our alliance partner, the Grenada Cooperative Bank. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we want to remind everyone to please refrain from using offensive language. And remember, the National Stadium is a smoke-free facility. Support the bars, and if you choose to drink alcoholic beverage, please do so responsibly. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The fourth official on the sideline has signaled that there will be 1 minute added time to the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. There were multiple substitutions for Team Panama. And in 4 to 6 minutes, entering the game, player number 2, Amaho Arenio, and leaving the game player number 3, John Vargas. Also entering the game player number 22, Ronaldo Denolis, and leaving the game player number 9, goal scorer Carlos Small. And the third substitution, entering the game player number 16, Jose Fandaro, and leaving the game player number 18, Alfredo Stevens. All substitutions were made by Team Panama.
acá.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card has been issued to player number 17 for Team Grenada, Kimron Marshall. And also Grenada made two substitutions, entering the game player number 8. So the substitutions entering the game for Grenada, number 8, Chad Mark, and leaving the game player number 5, Davier Walcott. Also entering the game player number 10, Cedric Lewis, and leaving the game player number 7, Rickson Phillip. And the card and the substitutions occurred in the 53rd minute of play. And goal number 4 for Panama came in the 54th minute by way of player number 22, Ronaldo De Nolis, the substitute. So just to recap for the folks taking notes, yellow card, player number 17 for Grenada, Kimron Marshall, and that was in the 53rd minute. Substitutions, we have 8 in, that is Chad Mark out, 5, Davian Walcott in, number 10, Cedric Lewis out, number 7, Philip Rickson, and the goal scorer once again for Panama, number 22 in the 54th minute, and the player number 22, it is Ronaldo De Nolis, the substitute.
bakteriye. Neyse, burada nasıl bir sürü yiyecek lazım değil mi?
Ladies and gentlemen, we had multiple substitutions again for Panama. And for the folks who are wondering, remember, international friendly matches, you're allowed much more subs than the regular three substitutions for competition games. So that is entering the game, player number 11 for Panama. And all the three substitutions happened in the 57th minute. Player number 11, Eduardo Guerrero. And leaving the game, player number 9, Carlos Small. Entering the game, number 15, Shamel Asperia. And leaving the game, player number 10, Jose Gonzalez. And also entering the game, number 17, Sergio Ortega. And leaving the game, player number 13, Ricardo Peralta. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, there were three substitutions by Panama in the 57th minute of play. National Stadium, let's pour on our Spice Boys. Can I get some noise up inside here for the Spice Boys? Come on! Spice Boys, Spice Boys! Just want to make a correction on the substitution for Panama. Entering the game was player number 11, Eduardo Guerrero, and leaving the game was player number 19, as opposed to player number 9. So number 19, Jose Nunez. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very, very important announcement. The driver or owner of PAM221, that is PAM221, you need to check your vehicle outside urgently. Please, the driver of PAM221, it is imperative that you check your vehicle outside immediately.
Thank you.
Once again, the driver, a owner of BAM221, please check your vehicle immediately. It is very important that you do so. BAM221. Ladies and gentlemen, substitution for Team Grenada, we have a change of the goalkeepers. Leaving the game, player number one, Jason Belfort. Let's give it up for Jason Belfort. And entering the game, player number 22, Chappell Louison. And that substitution made in the 65th minute of play. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. As announced previously, remember we require no standing in the aisles and passages. All folks here, please be seated. It is imperative that we do so because it will hamper our chances of hosting international games. Each game that is here, we have the officials assessing our protocol and the way we do things here in Grenada. And they are having a problem with the folks standing. Seats are available, so we're kindly asking everyone to please utilize the seats. If you're going to the bar or to the washroom, that is okay. But the standing in the passages, aisles, and on the railing, it is not allowed. Okay, please. So let's go for it and utilize the seats provided. If the lower stands is filled, there are seats on the upper level. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card has been issued to Team Grenada player number 10 in the 16th minute, Sidwell Lewis. And goal number 5 for Team Panama came in the 69th minute by way of player number 22, Ronaldo De Volis. And that was his second goal of the game. So he has 2 goals. Carlos Small has 2 goals. And Alfredo Stevens, number 18, has 1. Remember, it's not over until the final whistle blow. We have to spur on the Spice Boys. We need some excitement up in the stands. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. We have a substitution, or we had a substitution for Team Grenada in the 72nd minute of play. Entering the game, player number 20, Jake Rennie. And leaving the game, player number 6, Shannon Batiste. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Once again, the driver of BAM221. Your vehicle would have met in an accident. Please check out your vehicle right now. BAM221. Your vehicle has been damaged in an accident. Please check it out now. And if you're driving a rented vehicle and you're not sure of the number, just go outside and check on your vehicle, please. Ladies and gentlemen, substitution for Team Grenada in the 77th minute of play. Entering the game, player number 15, Irvin Smith. And leaving the game, player number 17, Kimron Marshall. Once again, the driver, BAM221, please check your vehicle now. Ladies and gentlemen, we have some very, very important announcements. And this pertains to your attendance today. First of all, we're very happy to announce that the attendance for today's game is 2,550 persons. 2,550. Come on, let's give ourselves a round of applause. Remember, Domenico will rise. The football game and the concert. The concert will be held after the game. Now, for persons leaving, your exits are coordinated based on if you're attending the concerts or if you're heading directly home. Now, for the person attending the concert, once you're at the main stand, you will exit through gate A. Once again, if you attended the concert, you're going to exit through gate A. That would be the first gate from the power station direction. So that is A. If you're not attending the game, if you're not attending the show, please exit through gate C. Gate C will be the gate furthest on your left-hand side. Alright, so gate A will be the one at the top of the stand closest to Red Lake Power Station, and C will be the one closer to the bleachers side. Persons on the bleachers, if you're attending a cultural show, you will walk along the tracks and enter the show through the side gates. So you will also, persons on the bleachers will also enter through gate A or leave through gate A. That is if you're attending the show. And if you're not, you're going to make your way outside right at the gate close to the ambulance. And ladies and gentlemen, today also marks a very historic moment for one of our players who is currently on the field, and that is player number 20, Jake Reddy, our national captain for the past 6 years. And ladies and gentlemen, today he's handing in his hats. Today will be his final game, this international friendly, Jake Reddy. So you can enjoy the last of him, and let's all give him a lusty round of applause as he is there making his last epic battle, trying to give us at least one goal right here at the National Stadium. And we will be honoring Mr. Jake Reddy after the game. So we encourage everyone to please remain in their stands while we pay tribute to a true football hero who will be handing in his hats today. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we would like to reiterate the exits. It is very important that you do not get stuck in an area and you cannot leave. If you attended the concert, remember the concert, you would have paid to be here at the stadium, so you don't have to pay again to enter the concert. All you do, you move over. But if you're going to the concert, you have to utilize gate A, and gate A is the gate to the top stand, to the top end, closest to Grenleck. So once you're at Main Pavilion, you move all the way up and you exit through gate A. That is if you're attending the concert. Remember, we have over 20 artists: Dash, Busways, Ruby Spark, Electrify, Jan King, Blaze, the whole works inside, Mushman, all performing here tonight. And if you're not attending the concerts and you're in gates, you're on the main stand, please use gate C. That is the gate to the other end, the extreme left. Alright? Ladies and gentlemen, the photo official has indicated that there will be 2 minutes added time. 2 minutes added time. So once again, gate A if you're attending the concert, gate C if you're not. All exits are final. And for the folks, all right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for the game. At the end of the game, Panama 5, Grenada 0.